contemplation, a dream for many years. GSL Health City, a conglomerate of healthcare institutions in a serene, salubrious rural environment in Andhra Pradesh. A realization of long-cherished dream of Dr. Ganni Bhaskar Rao, a mammoth edifice of healthcare institutions that represents the hard work, uncompromising goals, dedication and unrelenting push for success of one man of GSL Educational Society. It all started with the rising of a 200-bedded Swatantra multi-speciality hospital aimed at providing total healthcare facilities under one roof in Rajahmundry. The Swatantra GSL Group expansion got initiated. Swatantra Diagnostic Center, Swatantra Physiotherapy College, Swatantra Nursing College, GSL Cancer Hospital, GSL Medical College, GSL General Hospital, GSL Dental College, GSL Dental Hospital, GSL College of Physiotherapy, GSL Nursing College, GSL Paramedical Institutions, GSL Smart Lab have been commissioned. There is no other group with such enormous expansion at such a short time in the healthcare sector in Telugu-speaking states. Dr. Ganni and his like-minded friends got together to lay foundation to GSL Educational Society in the name of his mother, late Srimati Ganni Subbalakshmi. Management of GSL Medical College has been relentlessly trying hard and improving the academic and moral environment of the campus to ensure that the doctors that come out of their institution are the best, ethically and academically. Well-stocked, well-equipped, centrally air-conditioned 24/7 library bequeaths students and the staff of all ranks for enhancement of professional knowledge. The library is well-patronized by the students and always looks live with academic activity. Very few institutions can boast of such a facility.
Students choose to be with us because we have experienced faculty, well advanced infrastructure and facilities, and the clinical material here at GSL helps you gain knowledge and experience.
GSL Medical College has an excellent track record in academics. 95% success rate in university examinations is a common feature with any batch of students. More than 60% students secure distinction marks in the university exams. Every batch has 3 to 4 university rank holders. Management's uncompromising attitude in selecting quality teachers, providing high classroom modern equipment, and principled approach in grooming the students has been the background for all the success till date.